What's good, YouTube? This is Junior Brigham here. I am Josh L.
And I am Josh K.
Okay, we're bringing you guys some more of that Happy Wheel goodness. Yes. And so, Josh, which one did you say we're going to do this time?
I suggest we do the thing called Obstacourse. That's this right here.
Is that this one?
Yes, right there. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Let's do okay, that. Play now. Okay. All right, I guess I'm the dad. Yes, welcome. Your goal is to survive. Okay, that doesn't seem that hard, right?
Yeah, just try and get past this.
Okay, wow, these triangles are a little obnoxious. So not terrible, though. Mm. Epic jump! Oh, I died. wow, I can hear that from the beast. Did you hear that explosion? Yep.
Oh, my child! Oh my gosh. Me!
Oh, I guess you have to play as with the dead.
You have to, yeah. You have to.
Ooh. Ooh. Tough break. Is that like a command to just restart the level? Oh, God. Oh! Epic jump! Oh God, what are all these knives doing here? Oh God.
Is that what your first question is?
Oh shit, there's like a rifle there. Oh God. That's brutal.
Oh, harpoon! No! No! Oh!
Is Justin gonna beat me in Happy Wheels again?
I'm doing well, but who knows what. Help! Help! No! Oh God.
Oh, ooh. I really do not like that automatic rifle here. Be extremely careful here. Okay. Harpoon ahead. Oh, joy.
Yeah.
I just did a flip and I made it. Nice. Keep going. Come on. This part can be hard.
My child.
I'm at the part where it says this part can be hard. Nice. Got shredded to pieces. Ooh, that's brutal. Ooh, okay.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, wait, oh kill shit. Him. Ooh, 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 ooh.
I accidentally pressed the button to eject them. I forget what button that was, but I did.
That's Z.
I didn't even press Z, I pressed enter.
I shift. Really would hate to be this guy.
Just so you know, shift also does that. Gosh. Just
yeah, that ejects the dad, not the child. Just ejects the dad. Yeah. If you want to eject just the child, that's control. Like, if you don't want to suffer through this, you could press control, and he wouldn't be able to, he wouldn't have to suffer through any of this madness. Oh, but, of course.
That may him go through more, actually.
Yeah, I'd like him to go through suffering. Alright, harpoon, can I make it? Ow!
I made it pretty far one time, but since then I have not had luck.
If you see my screen after we upload this, talk about it. Oh boy. That harpoon's really deep in there.
Whoa! Ooh, that's brutal. Ooh, they just. Oh man. I'm sorry if you don't like graphical stuff, but who doesn't? But it's still kind of disgusting.
Okay, I've been on the same level for the past. No! No!
Damn it, harpoon, you can't stop me.
Yes, they can.
it didn't stop me. Whoa.
What?
Oh shit, never mind. I kinda just got destroyed there. Not that, that's not what she said.
Oh god.
Epic jump!
I'm sorry,
shit.
Child. You must be my sacrifice.
Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Woo! Woo! Yeah, my child is going to be my sacrifice. I'm going to sacrifice my child.
I think it's the opposite way.
Oh shoot, I sacrificed myself.
That's cool too. Oh my god, this harpoon's not stopped. Oh, okay, it just stopped me.
It shows no sign of stopping, but this corn made for popping, and we have no place to go.
The Molly's made for popping?
Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain.
I suck.
Yes, I'm about to do it! Good, I'm almost there!
Am I seriously about to, lose another one?
I won!
Damn it, not again.
I won!
No!
Yes! Yes. Okay.
Well, I just gotta get used to this game.
So I'm going on. I'm just going on a random level, Josh.
No. You're gonna keep doing this level.
I am, but yeah. I won.
Yeah, but you won the last level, and.
Yeah, I kept doing it because I could change characters. Oh. I can't change characters now. But.
Right, but if you do a level, then we can't do it again.
Oh.
Okay. At least not for a long time. All right. That'd get boring.
All right then. I'll stay on this level.
Oh.
I'll try and beat it twice. If you could beat it once. See, if I could beat it twice before you beat it once.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going ahead now. Wow! Oh, my child! Oh, my God! Oh, God! My child.
The child's okay for me.
Yeah. Where is he?
say bad data. I'm just gonna say that much. Hey kid, you wanna come on this deathly playground?
Daddy, I wanna kinda go to school.
It's a playground. Yeah. Okay.
That's not what I would call it exactly.
That's what the dad would probably beg to differ to call it. Oh god. Oh man, it's making my heart throb. Look at this, Josh, look at this. He's going through a stroke.
Is he alive?
Oh god.
Are you alive at this point?
I
hope not, because you would feel that.
Yeah, that would be, oh man, that would be heart-wrenching, literally.
My child, me!
Oh man, there goes the spine.
It's chopping me. Oh! What are those things?
I don't know.
I want to try and, like, touch it. see what happens. I'm alive, actually. Look, Josh, just look at my screen. It's in me. Oh.
That's what she said.
No,
it's in me, and I'm still alive.
It was, but then it just kind of broke my inside.
I suck at this game.
Ow. Ow.
New one that's easy. Is this one hard?
It depends on what you think hard is.
Okay, for you, is this a hard level?
It's moderately hard.
Well, there goes my head. Ah! Just a normal day in the office.
My child.
My childhood.
Oh. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh. Oh.
It's not a video game. This is a monstrous
simulation. Oh my gosh, simulation. My heart. Oh my goodness, my heart. Oh,
wow.
Wow. All right.
So that's what the human heart looks like.
You want to? You could try two more times. How about that, John?
Oh, I'm still going. Nothing can stop me.
Except, of course, the harpoon and a lot of other stuff. Oh, my child.
Oh, well, there goes my head. Okay, one more try. Yeah. Two more tries. We'll see how long this one lasts.
Yeah.
This is a cheap one, then. Yeah, I'll get it.
Oh, my child.
I seriously always think that you're saying childhood. Oh, God. I will make it. I will prevail.
Yes, good job, Josh. No, sorry, I jinxed it. You can't just stop there, can you?
No, you can't. That's not that bad if you're just speeding through it, but if you're not, then you're kind of fucked. Alright, yeah, last try.
Ow. Ah. Alright. Yes, I might beat it for the second time. Ah!
I'll say that rifle is not like a huge problem.
Yeah, well, if it shoots you in the right place. Like if it shoots you dead in the heart or dead in the brain, then it can become a big problem. Like a deadly problem. But if it doesn't, yeah, nothing to worry about, I guess.
Nice, keep going. Come on, I got past the harpoon. No, not this part.
My child.
Oh, no. I'm so close.
Oh, you won!
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh my god, that made me so...
Well,
I was nervous.
You beat it once, I beat it once. So that's how the cookie crumbles, huh?
And why is the mech about to, like, fall down?
I don't know.
Very good job, Josh. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, all that good shit. Check out Hammerhead Sports, Fortune Gamer, all that, whatever.
And we're gonna probably be doing this next time. Hope you guys are enjoying it.
So yeah, until next time. I'm Josh L. And
I'm Josh K.
And we're out!
Peace!
You gotta press the stop record button.
Oh.
Okay, alright, we're out now.